This is GPS, the global public square. Welcome to all of you in the United States and around the world. I'm Fareed Zakaria. We have a wonderful show for you today. We begin with a tour of the world, from the French elections to the Syrian standoff to India's nuclear missile test, all with a great panel. Also, you've heard of the BRICS. One of the world's top investors says Brazil, Russia, India, and China have hit a brick wall. Why and who will take their place as the next hot emerging markets? Then Andrew Sullivan on why he had to wait almost 20 years to get a green card in the United States. It's a fascinating, troubling story.